All right, here we're looking at Horace Silver Quintet's Blowing the Blues Away. And you can see the wax is in really, really nice shape. I'm gonna go all the way around. Anything you're seeing here is really just surface dust that I can't really even pick out with my naked eye. It's just picking up with the phone and with the light there. But we'll give it a quick little needle drop so you can hear what the quality of the record is. Just what it looks like too. Make sure it continues in the same manner. Here's side two. I just wanted to show this really quick to make sure that you see both sides. But the whole record plays probably at a strong VG +++ or a near mint level. I mean, if anything, there's just the occasional pop or crackle, but honestly, I didn't hear anything. And there's no indication of this record really being played. We'll just do a quick needle drop so you can hear this side too.